see what you hide.
Was experimenting on his prisoners. My dear friend was his victim. Jensen had the voice of an angel, and his toilet wine was divine. Vault Hunter, you must find the others.
So to Corallax the Invincible, and Corallax owes me one. Keep searching for the others.
Must have grown them.
me, girl.
Some loot.
Find his remains, Vault Hunter. That is the least he deserves.
Yes, into the fray. Intact, at least. Friend, you are Dean, yes? Hammerlock sent me.
Hammerlock? Yeah, I knew a Hammerlock. Talked funny. He sent you to rescue me? Oh, good. Oh, no. It's back! It's back! Kill it!
Thanks. The others are all dead. Just dumb luck I was spared. I was losing hope, getting ready to, this gun, it's for you. If you ever see that droid dude, blow his damn brains out, yeah? Yeah.
Thank goodness Dean survived. Continue our crochet.
and Shank making lessons. Remarkably similar skill sets, you know.
Oh, dang! She got you all picking them green swamp blooms?
Distract them!
For a minute. I'll put them to good use in a tick-tock or two.
Now do me a kindness, dear, and drop those shrooms right into my double-double-brand trouble cauldron.
Social media stars? Well, there's some dark paths Omer will not follow. A few moons back, I figured out how to make a righteous boom brew in this here cauldron. Drop them red caps in there and stand back. Some of that boom brew down in this here nave.
Should help you break into her bog, destroy her cauldrons, and rid us of that fire witch once and for good.
I'm drunk. And I know you're drunk too. And that's why you're gonna sit there and let me have my say. Here it is. My say, I ain't the one, Monty. I ain't the one. You're getting older, who knows how many years you got left, so you're thinking about your heir. Well, that Clay's the man for the job. He's the son you wanted all this time in.
With excommunication from life, also known as death.
Thank you.
down there. Been seeing all manner of strange frightfuls coming and going out of her place on the recent.
Ah! infected rats.
Let them hear your rage!
I can't possibly thank you enough for ridding us of that awful wench of a witch. I got something for you as thanks. Come and get it. Also, this is not a here nor there, mind you, but she always brought the worst cookies to the bags. Weekly stitching, bitch.
Don't pee on it this time. Sky's Fury! Tendons first. It's good for your beak.
Shots for your gunshots at Doctor's Inn.
this portable clinic.
I'm quite sex-positive, just one of my many charming turns of phrase.
Hiya!
What'd you get into last night?
Another beautiful day in the military-industrial complex.
There's the clever bastard who went toe-to-toe with the Harvey and survived.
These little ones.
It's the tower that came to life.
Slick bastard, that Clay. A smuggler. I don't quite trust him, but he worked for my father, and he just might be our best shot at driving them zealots back into the mud from whence they came.
That thing's got razor wings on it. You gotta get that vehicle for yourself, BH.
How savage!
I'm no fighter. I'm more of a people person. Over here, Vault Hunter. Name's Clay. I suppose you and I are here to start a Jacob's Resistance. Mind telling me who I'm working with?
I am Flack. And that is all you need to know about me.
Well, we ain't getting in the front gate. Might know another way. Follow me. Now, in my experience, a resistance needs two things. Hope and guns. But mostly guns. So, we're gonna liberate this town. Crack open its weapons cache and put Jacob's guns back in Jacob's hands. Don't know what Wainwright told you about me, but that don't matter now. We got a town to free and bandits to kill. Yup, still got it. Come on. You bandits down there, Vault. How you here?
Let the hunt take you! Wait, Ryan.
Should be just over here. There's the weapon shed.